England into the field then with a real target for their bowlers to defend thanks to the punishing hitting of Chris Jordan and Josh Butler at the end of the inning. Sri Lanka needing 259 off 39 overs. The run rate 6.44 and Tirumane and Dilshan to open the batting. They had the worst possible start when Tirumane was trapped LBW to Jimmy Anderson in the first over. And to make matters worse, he used up the team's review as well. Sangakkara came in and struck two glorious boundaries to set the innings in motion, but chopped on to Harry Gurney, leaving them 19 for two. Dilshan and Jaya Wardner led the recovery, putting on 44 runs for the third wicket. But after a short break for rain, Jordan had Dilshan caught on the boundary by Gary Balance. Jaya Wardner was then dismissed for 35 when he chipped the ball into the grateful hands of Owen Morgan at mid-wicket of James Tredwell, and the wickets continued to tumble. Alistair Cook taking the best catch of the day to see off his opposite number, Angelo Matthews, for 18. When Ravi Bapara clean bowled Malinga, it completed a comprehensive win for England. Sri Lanka all out for 144. England's margin of victory, 81 runs by Duckworth Lewis. And for his 38 off 13 and three wickets, Chris Jordan was man of the match.